Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we're sure you can't wait to enjoy your holiday. But to help give everyone a bit of space, you'll leave the plane row by row.
You must stay seated and buckled up with your face mask on until we ask your row to stand up and leave. Just to let you know, you're not allowed to smoke or vape on the way to the terminal or in the terminal itself.
Before you go, please make sure you've got everything with you. And take care when you open the overhead lockers, as some things may have moved during the flight.
We'd also like to let you know of some changes you may experience as you leave us and pass through the airport. You'll need to keep your face mask on, but we'll need to temporarily remove it at passport control. Some airports now have temperature checks in place as you pass through. And remember, if you experience any COVID-19 symptoms, however mild, please check the NHS Coronavirus website for the latest advice.
Our friendly team will take you into the terminal and will be happy to help you in baggage reclaim. Please follow any social distancing signage and other safety instructions. Once you've picked up your bags, please leave the airport as soon as possible.
If you're on a Jet2 holiday and taking the transfer coach to your hotel, you'll need to wear your face mask until our customer helpers say it's safe to take it off.
Our customer helpers will be ready and waiting for you in the terminal. You can't miss them, they're wearing our famous red uniform and of course a big welcoming smile just behind their mask.
Thanks for flying with us today, and from all of us, have a lovely holiday.